In Florida, a paternity case refers to a legal action between a mother and a father that were never married. It typically resolves the child custody, visitation, and child support issues. The phrase paternity doesn't necessarily mean that the fatherhood is challenged or that there's any question about who the father is. It's just the way that the courts refer to that type of a case. It's very important for an unwed father to establish his parental rights in a paternity case.